Hi, I'm Grace Kucharski, and this is my service tree. So to start, my service philosophy is to provide the best service with kindness and understanding, and to treat each guest as if they are your only one. My not-so-service philosophy is to treat guests with annoyance and indifference so that they feel they are a waste of your time. So to start on the tree, we're going to start with presents. So presents remind me to present myself in a professional and approachable way. Next comes the tree skirt. This reminds me to cover up those bad days or service encounters by making someone else's day. Next come the branches. These remind me I need to branch out of what's comfortable for me and go out on a limb to provide the best service for guests. Next come the lights of the tree. These remind me to let my personality shine through in everything that I do. Next comes the tinsel. This reminds me to wrap each guest up with service and to make them feel like the star. Next come your basic ornaments. This reminds me to treat each guest with the same respect and compassion. Next are your more unique ornaments. These might remind you of a specific time or a place or a fun moment you may have had. This reminds me to create those special, meaningful memories for guests. Next comes stockings. This reminds me to make each and every single service encounter personalized to the guests. And finally comes the tree topper, or my service hat. Not only does this remind me to always keep my head, but it also reminds me to always try and top off each interaction in a cheerful and memorable way. And that is my service tree.